Hundreds of Palestinians gathered by the crossings into the West Bank in East Jerusalem to greet the newly released prisoners. The soon-to-be ex-convicts are expected to arrive at the crossings in the upcoming hours as part of the deal to release Gilad Shalit.
זה יום יום חג בשבילנו.
אתה חושב שזה יביא את השלום?
מקווה אינשאללה שיביא את השלום. מקווה.
Palestinian supporters waved both Hamas and Fatah flags and chanted, "The people want a new Shalit."